Hundreds applied, and this morning a lucky few found out if they'd be moving into a new home.
Yeah, it's really the break these families have been hoping for. The rent, practically unheard of for East Honolulu, a new condominium that's going up on Hawaii Kai Drive, and about 50 of the units are designated as affordable. Two-bedroom units renting for just under $1,500, three bedrooms just over $2,300.
The developer held the lottery and drew the lucky names today. Lots of people showed up hoping they'd be chosen. The newest member of our KHON2 team, Alexander Zanes, reports.
Elementary school teacher Stacy Sato Sugimoto has been searching for a place to live with her two young children. So when she heard about the affordable units in Hawaii Kai, she jumped at the chance and applied.
I'm recently a single mom and I work at an elementary school, and I just want to do the best for my kids, want to stay in Hawaii Kai to be near my parents. It's an amazing opportunity.
One by one,
Heather Reed.
She waited for her name to be called. Edward Odquina stood right next to her. They met just 5 minutes earlier. And after hearing his name, gave up his spot to Stacy.
Are you serious?
I'm in a place where I'm actually climbing up. I'm trying to climb up out of a situation. And if I had two kids, I'd want this. If I took this over somebody with two kids or three kids, you know, I'd feel really bad.
Utter amazement and shock right now.
When that happened, what were you thinking?
I was speechless. I've never had anyone do something so nice and just generous for me, ever.
The city required that 20% of the new building's units be affordable. That comes out to 26 two-bedroom units and 28 three-bedroom units out of the building's total of 209 units. Christine Camp, president and CEO of Avalon Development, said this was a project that, for her, hit close to home.
I grew up in the East Honolulu area, and I know that my friends grew up here and cannot afford to live here. And so, when we're designing this project, I designed for my friends and family.
Honolulu Mayor Kirk Caldwell was at today's lottery and told me the city has been sitting down with developers and nonprofits to talk about new affordable housing regulations, and that something will be announced in the coming weeks. When that happens, we'll be there. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.